I think the fantasy aspect to the band, that kind of thing, is really, I think it's something that just, I hadn't really thought about it before, but now it's, maybe that influence is starting to come out in some of the stuff I'm doing on my own, this solo project that I've got going on. I just realised that there's this kind of link that's stayed with me.